with that bitch like a bag on racks. I'm tryna get all of that cash. Sorry, she wanna move fast. That little bitch stop tripping, we gon' get the bag.
was always see. Wait on and off, and we're face to face. I've heard about you, you know about me. Already enough not to lose the game. The darkest night is always see. Wait on and off, and we're face to face. I've heard about you, you know about me.
Take me in to a place that I've never been. Now I'm giving in. Yo, hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. Welcome back. This is the big day, right? This is the really big day. This is like crazy, crazy big day. I'm like super, 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 super excited. Alright, man, I really might have to record this. What my plan is, I might just do my dailies and have a look at the events and stuff, and then I'll do my commissions, and then I might need to spend my I might need to spend my resins first, because just cause I might not get Zhongli. I don't know. I'm gonna spend my resins to on somewhere. Maybe I'll run a domain like really super quickly first. But I think I'm gonna get Zhongli though. I'm gonna get Zhongli. Yeah, just believe Jono, you'll get Zhongli. So I'll just quickly do a I'll just quickly do this domain because I think I'm missing heaps of these. Like heaps and heaps and heaps of these. I'm really excited about this patch, man. Like, I'm normally doing stream after work on a Wednesday, but now I'm like here because I just need a lot of Zhongli materials, and I'm gonna farm them. I already farmed heaps, but all right, what have I got? Viewed. Yeah, man, I'm gonna claim this. What? Unlock, of course. Hell yeah, we need Zhongli, baby. Okay, so should I play a heal? Nah, we don't need heal. We'll be fine. We will be fine. Right, this OP Ganyu. Oh, we already went.
おとなしく仕上がる。全部返してやる。
Come on, team, let's go. Where are the deeps? Where are the deeps? Very nice. Very nice. Alright, leave domain. Thank you. My resonance at least is not capped, it's not full at the moment. Thank you, I'm gonna leave. Alright. So now resins are not capped, and I think claims only, right? I think I claimed him, haven't I? Yeah, I claimed him. Hangout events. We'll do that later. Test run. Ooh. Maybe I'll give Songli a try. Dude, I haven't like. Alright, by tapping his elemental skills, only can summon a Song Steel, dealing at the end of the round to opponent, holding his elemental skill, create a shield protecting Songli and his allies, and middle burst summons a meteoroid, dealing with geo damage, applying petrification.
Oh.
Holy jeez, look at that damage, boy!
Just a little bit of a sensation. Yami Tsuki ni naranai de.
Kore!
ヘキリ天神。は。いや。天道万象。ふ。いや。こいつはどうだ。すまん。すまん。揺らぐことなし。おとなしくしやが。
Exit stage, gonna grab the yummy primos. Clean. Oh, Yang Fei, dude, holy shit. Alright, excuse me, I'm gonna give her a try. She's really, really, really hyped up, like, not even funny. When the fireball is conjured by. It grants her a Scarlet Seal, decreases her stamina consumption. Upon releasing a charge attack, all Scarlet Seals will be consumed, increasing AoE damage and charge attack. Okay. The AoE power of the burst also does that you're causing her to gain Brilliant, which increases the damage dealt by her charge attack and grants Yang Fei's secret style in the fixing turn four. Okay.
いや、ほれ。トン。あは、短所撤去。くらえ。ほれ。急ごう。あ。そこだ。よ。行くぞ。いや。トン。そんな。下がれ。くらえ。は。は。おのぐんの剣。
Oh shit, the fuck happened, dude? That's insane. The owner, probably not. I fucking don't need her for now. And let's have a look. What we have. Notice, update summary. Yep, parts. Blah blah blah. Mail. Alright, let me quickly do. Oh, this is that's the new domain. Unknown. The new domain is unknown, guys. Easy peasy, sir. Alright, since I'm here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab my lovely. Because I think the battle pass is out, right? Yeah, the battle pass is out. So I might as well get that done. Complete 4 daily commissions, 1900. Okay, these are the same. Defeat 10 bosses 10 times. Mora, 10 domains with later cook 20, forge 3, complete 3 requests. Be 3 bounties, obtain a purple of realm currency. Okay, that sounds like a new event thing. Create a total of 10 furnishing. Purchase 2 items of the teapot traveling salesman in another player. Serenity pot. Okay, so this became 1. That makes sense. Otherwise, that's just like fucked up. Okay, cool. It's not too hard. Right? I don't want to fall down and then drown. Die, boar! Give me your meat! Give me your meat! Just grab me your meat!
おとなしく仕上がれ。剣人全票。おとなしく務まれ。形は精神と共に。股間奥義。安全距離。こいつはどうだ？
What the fuck? Where is it? Dude, is this a fucking bug? Where's the enemy, man? Hello, sir. Oh my god. This was a fucking bug. Guys, I got bugged. Where's the 8th enemy? Fuck, I need help, chat. Where's the 8th enemy? Oh my god, dude. Like, this is... this is not real. Fuck this shit, bro. What the fuck? Yeah, of course challenge failed, dipshit. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Alright, if this fucking bucks me again, I'll go mad. Really mad. It really shouldn't happen to me. No?
おとなしく捕まれ。左右ルカ。吸引テスト開始。おとなしく仕上がる。この瞬間、お前はええ。これ。剣を入れよ。封印厳禁。はい。雨描き方し。歌いを認識。安全距離。こいつはどうだ。
Finally, yeah, I fucking had a bug last time. This looks cool. Yeah, bro, should play it. Don't you play Genshin? I thought you play Genshin too. Oh, fuck no.
Kore. Yomame.
アユルト。6307号式モジュール。こいつはどうだ。すまんすまん。我が名を聞き、封印厳禁。この件はわかるかい。やっ。あっ、ガッ。
安全距離。おとなしく仕上がる。救急によりつ。ヨウマメ、立ち去れ。Fuck's
sake, you fuckers.
五感奥義。吸引テスト開始。これ、風邪引くなよ。Yeah,
the graphics wasn't. That looked good when I first played. Should play, man. Just keep playing. I fucking regretted that I left for so long. I missed out a lot, you know?
Kazeda.
Ah, fuck, of course you're gonna give me more mob. But yesterday wasn't the best day. What happened, man? What happened, brother? What happened? Oh, this one last little one last little quest here. There's a little random fence here, let me destroy this guy. Oh fuck, they're dead. They're dead! That didn't last long. My girlfriend friend forced her to block me. Man, what happens with you guys, man? Like, I don't know. Why is it so complicated? Why can't just life be easier?
これ。こいつはどうだ?陽馬め、立ち去れ。この剣は分かるかい?安全距離。おとなしく仕上がって。お前ってほ。これ。剣を入れよ。吸引テスト開始。こいつはどうだ?
Oh, can't you just fucking die, dude? Oh no, and your shoot is fucking back up. Oh no, don't die! Fucking Chongyun died. Are you fucking serious, bro? Oh, these fuckers are stronger than I expected. Oh no, 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 don't die. Fuck off, bro. Let me. I'm gonna die. I shouldn't have used them. Oh, fucking thank god. I don't know, her friend just hates me. Well, I don't know what to say, bro. Like, I don't know if you've done something wrong or like you know, I can't just be on your side. That really sounds like you guys always have problems, you know? Although I trust you, but I trust you wouldn't do anything stupid, you know, but still. Oh man, why am I only at level 7?
Why?
Just why? Okay, my 10 items, right? Get the battle pass thing. Alright, so I'm gonna report these. You know that ever girlfriend always so protective about the girl with the boy. Yeah, that's kind of, I kind of get it, you know. Okay, I just accept the request. I believe that would be the the story quest. Or even the event quest. Man, if your girlfriend's causing you so much problems, dude, like, I don't know, just go, just gap it, man. Just leave. But it's kind of not your girlfriend's problem at the same time, I suppose. It's her friend's, you know? So it's kind of hard. I honestly don't. honestly though. I don't want to give you advices that, because it's not about like just you, it's about you and your girlfriend or your friend. So yeah man, dude, sorry, I don't want to give out advices. I can only listen to you, like I'm more than happy to listen and try to comfort you and stuff, you know. Alright. I did a bit of a... Oh, actually, let me do the... Yeah, let me do the teapot thing, goddammit. Fuck, this guy is really far away, bro. Made a meme. You don't need to help, I have a friend who have contacted my girlfriend. Yeah. That's good. I just need to be here and comfort you. Be right back real quick. I'll just go get some water. I don't need some water. That's called real friend. Yes, you are correct, dude. I strongly like that word. That word is very, very powerful. Like, really, really powerful. You know, nothing can be perfect in life. Just have to go stick with it, bruh. But I'm really happy that you're chatting with me about it. I really appreciate it.
Oh my, the honto ni sekkachi da na.
But hang on, let me check something. Does the weekly battle pass thingy still require me to get like... Oh no, it's no longer there. Yeah, it's no longer there, so getting... Yep. So farming like... your Liu Wei things and Mondstadt things no longer can get you the Battle Pass experience. So I don't need to be so fussed about it, but since I'm here, I'm gonna get it, right? I might as well get these silk flowers. Well, hello, Madam Ping. Is it Madam Ping? I always knew the teapot had some sort of like future thing happening. まだ言っておらんかったか。色々と能力はあるが、その中前にポドモたちが入った壺も。あんなすごい壺なのに。あの世界をなすためには浮世を離れる必要がある。そう、まあ、昔の話はこの辺に。You can add me if you want.
まあまあ、二人とも。そうせかすでない。もうすでに。These
are always so boring. Well, what are interesting to you? What, like PUBG? Like something that is like fast action? But even when I play CSGO and stuff, you don't watch. So I just don't know. But I'm wishing for Song Lee later, like at the end. I just want to see what's up with these new events. Look, I haven't been reading what she's saying. It's too much English for me, bro. Adeptees. Give my old friends a round of fun with Dan, Mortal Life after all. Oh! Is that Yang Fei? That's Yang Fei, dude! Fuck, that's Yang Fei! Allow me to be honored, the child is Yang Fei. She's one helping run some errands for me. Dude, it's Yang Fei, bro. I just gave it a try as well. Like for the trial runs. Bro, her charge attack is OP as fuck. Oh, look at her, another waifu. Oh man, new hero, yeah bro. Yang Fei, dude. I'm Yang Fei, a legal advisor, got a legal problem. You can come right to me, that's what she said. Business card as well, what the fuck? Yeah, she seems like she's really professional in her job. The business at hand, I don't think these two are legal assistant demand. Yeah, Matt, give me the teapot, dude. The old man said he was one. Oh, is that Song Lee? You're talking so long. Well, that's the story quest, bro. That's all the story in the game. It's worth reading. It's literally worth watching. Went back to raise me my mom. What?
I'm hungry, dude.
Snaya. Oh, my. Snaya.
It's
a Snaya merchant who once came to me with some legal queries. This takes so long, God. I need to get the event, I need to get the teapot. Oh, come with you. You wanna join me? I suppose that's not a problem, but it's the best just to stand by and watch. Okay, so are we going with her or not? Wait, hang on, we need to grab all these flowers while we are here, right? Otherwise, it's a waste of trip. Alright, at least the chat is over. At least the dialogue is over. I hope you enjoy my vlogs, bro. I hope you find my vlogs interesting. And thanks for leaving comments as well, that really helps. Alright, so all the things that I need. Oh shit, I need to go. World quest! So many world quests. Well, I guess I haven't been doing them, kind of. Here is the... Here's the man. What do we need from this guy? クロッサールさん、商売をうまくいっているか？ええ、エインさんのおかげで順調です。小さな手助けをしたまでだ。それよりも少し前に水角石を使って、かんざしを。そのことですか。はい。もうtalking again、man。I'm sorry、bro。かんざしにご興味が？申し訳ないのですが、あの神飾りを。水角石って希少なものなんだろう。それは心配いりません。 もし紛失やその代わり、あの水角石が偽物であった場合には、本物であることへの絶対の自信、10倍の支払い。当然です。きちんと両者が安心できるようにしなければ。では、志向さんの居場所はわかるか？ええ、知っています。契約。感謝する、クロッサル。Alright,
we need to go find this lady. Where's this lady? What the fuck? She's really close. I believe she's up there. Well, I hope she's here. Oh, otherwise I don't come out again. Oh, for fuck's sake, she's not here. Oh, John over. What the fuck? Right, she is somewhere up there. Okay, cool. I get it. God damn it. Fenty, I need you, Fenty. Come out. I need you to fly.
いったい、どうすれば。はい、思考ですが、突然すまない。私たちはそのかんざしに興味が。その、かんざきちんと持っていたはずなのに、紙にもこのお金を使っています。もし弁償することに、私の家は鉱石を扱う。すでに支払いをいただいた商品の発注書がたまった。あと数日すると、鉱石商が一堂に会する宴会があのかんざしを借りたのは、その。
見くびる。しかし、そのかんざしをなくしてしまった。え？手伝ってくれるのですか？ちょっと待った。探すのはまだ。ちょっと待った。Hold on。志向さん、契約書を見せておくれないか？ちょっと待って。It's wait。ちょっと待った。It's hold on。Don't run looking at happens. Would you? 契約書ですか？どれ？そうか。
縁費は法律それなるほど。契約書は見終わった。それに契約追加席の希少価値から算。もっとですか。でもそれはかんざし。うん、回りにくいどう考えても。だがかんざしを見つけたら便利。やはり面倒はいくらだろうと払います。私の家は。
商人の一これ以上クロッサルさんに隠していても仕方ありません。うーん、確かに。それも法律。志向さん、もう少しお待ちを。一番最初に触った時ですか？私の家でも玉石は取り扱っているので。触り心地がいい。何でもない。ただ少し。Okay,
then we need to go find that man again. Right, he's just here. Wait, hang on. He is right here. One of these guys is us, I think.
どうしてまたここに? おや、志向さんまで。
あの…
なくした? ご冗談を! あのかんざしがいくらするのか知ってますよね?
ごめんなさい、ごめんなさい!
本当にごめんなさい。ちゃんと契約通りに弁償します。
弁償… どれだけの手間をかけて…
Oh no, this man is mad at her.
これ以上言っても仕方がない。
問題ない。だがその前に 市場に行って調査がクロッサルさん。あのかんざしにつく
当然です。正真正銘の水角石で作られたかん。
わかった。では先に市場で調査をするから、帰ってきた後に。
それではお願いします。まったく。
それでは。
あのかんざしをなくす。
どうやらお金を集める方法を考えなければなり。
志向さん、少しはここでは言えないので。どこ。
Okay. See, one of this guy's sus as fuck. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna go. Oh, somewhere. Man, this teapot quest. Ages. It's too long.
Enchi san, 話とは何でしょう。
違う。私が言いたいのは、あのかんざしにあった鉱石は。水角石じゃないかもしれ。
え、どういうことだ。まさか。
私は冒険者協会の冒険者じゃないから、使い走りみたいなことはしない。バーヤから聞いたかは知らないが、水角石は地底深くにあるもので、濃密な元素力が込められ、常人が触れれば体調を崩したり、重度の場合には性格にまで影響が出たりする。志向さん、そのかんざしを持っていた間。
ありませんでした。何もかも。
それだとおかしい。それにさっき気づいた。私の推測が正しければ、例の。
それなら直接聞き。
それはいけない。
Yep, see?
今彼を問いただしても認めないの一点張りで、私たちを突っぱねるに決まってる。そしてその後は水角石を海に投げ、彼は契約通り志向さんに弁償させるだろう。そうなれば私たちはリーユエ中を探し回り、あのかんざしがまだこの。
おお、まるで過去。
確かにそういった案件はいくつも見てきた。
さっ
き言った方法は中でも簡単で大雑把な方。もっと巧妙な方法
で。ではエンヒさん、こういうことに詳しいのです。
もちろん問題ないけど、その。
え、なんでまた契約を。
If I had one more for every time I hear the word contract.
ここまではただのおまけで手伝っていただけ。契約に縛られない依頼は。
わかりました。ではお願いします。エイシさん。
問題ない。まずはこの表紙に署名を。私、5ページ、7ページ、あと最後のページ、すべて署名して。
これが契約を交わすってことなのか。
That's why she has a bag with her full contract.
依頼料はすべて契約書に載ってるから確認してほしい。
すべて目を通しました。
では2枚ある契約書のうち1枚は志向さんが、もう1枚は私が。大丈夫だ。こういうのは一見面倒に見えるが、きち過去にこういった調査をしたことがないんだろう。
でもエンヒさん、どうして私な。
私たちも水角石を探してるんだ。クロッサルさんの周りには明らかに元素の痕跡。まあその水角石を装飾品にしたかはさておき、手がかりなのは町。それに法律を利用して悪事を。この話はここまでにしよう。ああ、あったあった。まずは海水溝の石像のところへ行こう。クロッサルさんが鉱石を。
Oh man. How long does this need to take?
いらっしゃいませ。おや、まさか。ま
そのことじゃない。ここに来たのはクロッサルというスネージ内。
クロッサル。ああ、かすかに覚えがあります。私も初めて水角石を見たので判別することができず、それに彼は羽振りが良かったので深く考えず。
なるほど。その
あります、あの鉱石を取り扱う。
ありがとう。
この断面と模様、水岩石のかけらのようですが。はい、そう珍しくはない。鉱石、以前聞いたことがあるのですが。
水岩石と水。
気になるのならそのかけらの元素力を観察してみるといい。
そ 何か見えたか？本当に別物なのか。でも
そんなことはありません。ただ普段からこういうものと長くこの2つの鉱石はすごく似ていて、一文字しか違う。それに加工依頼にかかる金額も。
説明はその辺で終わりにしよう。
しかし関翔さんは
計り知れない行動の裏には、計り知れない。
シトウ、
エンヒさん、これは一体。
もう一度確認させてほしい。クロッサルさんが鉱石を持ってきた時、確かに、
はい、当時の伝票も残っています。ほら、ちゃんと水角石の加工。
それなら問題ない。その伝票と鉱石の加
工、はい、大丈夫ですが。
用事を済ませるためだ。ああそうだ、このこれはこのかけらがクロッサルさんの持って
き、はい、わかりました。その縁起、
面倒とまではいかない。ただ小さな問題だ。
この証拠があればクロッサルは何。
これだけじゃ、ま、装飾品作りは専門の職人に任せる必要があるはず。
She grabbed her book out.
装飾品、ああそうだ、正規さんという方が装飾品職人との、
もう分か
っ、毎日法律、それに知っての通り。でもあの点だから、法律に関する、
法律に関する手出し、
それは大丈夫。現在に至るまでの法、法律家として基礎的な知識だ。そんなに驚くことはない。仙人とは関係ない。
すごいこと。
さあ正規さんの、
How long is this quest? Fuck my life, bro. How long is this quest, please? Holy fuck, it's cold tonight. Not lying about that, it's fucking cold. But there are a shit ton of quests here. Gotta complete them. Some stage.Oh, there she is. She's Shinshi.
以前のお客さんはもう問題。クロッサルという商人。
クロッサル。へえ、覚えてるわ。スネージナヤの商人でしょ。確かに鉱石を持ってき、彼から渡されたかんざしの設計図はとても複雑なもの。その依頼はとても時間がかかってね。
なんだか。
正規さん、もう一度確認させてほしい。クロッサルさんが職人への仲介を依頼してきた時。
ええ、間違いないわ。その髪飾りはクロッサルさんはその過程を知らなかった。ちょうど書類の写しがあるわよ。ほら、水角法登録された鉱石の種類は。
正規さん、この書類を貸してもらえないか。
いいわよ。
大丈夫、ちょっとしたことだから。この書類は使い終わったら。
なんでみんな同じ反応をする
。よし、証拠も揃ってきた。最後に不袋の白、
あの首、
水角石、その最後。
Okay, where is this guy? Oh, fuck, he's. Oh, the pharmacy. Right, the pharmacy, dude. Cheeky, eh? The dude from Sisnaya. Am I gonna find Chi-Chi here?Nope, no Chi-Chi.
Oh, yeah?
Baiju. Oh, Baiju. Apparently, he's going to be another like 5-star or something. It looks like an animal character. Yeah, he's going to be an animal character.
Yeah,
today is a Suikoku Seki.用事がなければ仏殿には登らないと言い、私に水角石の医学、
その通り、白術さん、
書類くらい簡単なことですよ。しかしあなたたち以外にもあるスネージな、私の返事を聞くや否や、学園医さんが今していること、
このことについてこれ以上白術さんには面倒をかけられない。
どういたしまして。
Chi-Chi's not here.
あの白術って人。
Oh fuck, this is part one only, what?
My man.
オイラの勘違いか。エンヒさん、調査はもう済みましたか？弁償。ああ、確かに調査は終わった。弁償金の見積もり。それは良かったです。それでは。契約にのっとり、クロスサルさんは志向さんに商品の10倍。おお。え？私が弁償を？間違ってなどいない。
私の調査とこれらの証拠により、志向さんに貸した水角報酬の看指は水岩石で作られたこと。この契約には水角石が偽物であった場合には10倍のモラを支払うと書かれている。証拠？何の証拠があるというの？私は大金を支払ってあの水角石を仕入れたんです。その鉱石が偽物である証拠。もちろん関係者たちによってその証明はされている。
旅人、私たちが集めた証拠を出してくれ。Oh man, I don't know.
これは海水溝から手に入れた過去。それはあの石像ですら水角石。それに水岩石はもともと水角石の外装にあった。その説に。では。
私の功績が偽物だという実証もないという。一つ目の証こは役に立たなかったぞ。法律を語るには証拠を。なあ、確かにそれにふさわしい。その書類、私の勘座。そんな。二つ目の書。うん、確かに。もちろんです。本物を証明する証拠が。まあ少し待て、まだ最後の証拠を出していない旅人。 あの決定的水角石は山中の玉髄に付属し、常人が触れると災いが起こる。常人がそれに長時間触れると体に影響を及ぼす。クロスサルさん、水角石の特徴は知ってた？それは知らなかった。ああ、それもそうか。でも どうやらこの先は私の範囲ではなく、確かし、もしクロッサルさんが知らなかったと心配しないでほしい。クロッサルさん、私たち総務省がこの件を審議するとき。ちょっと、ま、ん、知っていた？おや、クロッサルさん、水角石の特徴。え、いで、その。じゃない？じゃないってもしかして。それならクロッサルさんは志向さんに。クロッサルさん、返事は？
私と私の依頼人が待っている。うわ、エイヒ、なんだか突然人が変わった。認めます。そのかんざしにある、しかし私も運が悪かったんです。水角石を手に入れてから何日も体の調子が悪く夜も眠れず、それで福袋に行って聞いたんです。だから
水角石と似ている本物の水角石、誰かに見破られるんじゃないかと怖くて、ひとまず看指は売らずに貸し出し品。そうだぞ、本物じゃないなら。私だってしたくなかったんです。しかし水角石を買う、もし偽物の看指のことがバレたら。ああ、身の上話はそこまで。そんなことに興味はない。契約にのっとり志向さんに10倍のモラを支払ってもらう。
10倍。今にも倒れそうだぞ。私は志向さんとの契約により、その賠償金に2割。あのそんなに多くは支払わ。あの髪飾りにあった水角石が偽物だとしても。志向さん。でもクロッサルさん、その水角石が必要ないのであれば。
それは、はい、わか、エンヒさん、その水角石は差し上げます。契約にはそぐわないけど。今回はお世話になる。どういたしまして。ああ、そう。ならよかった。クロッサルさん、私の依頼に。そうですか。それよりも、あなたの設計した看指を、もしあなたが設計する装飾品と 私の方でとりあえず。
なるほど。
よし、これで解決。バーヤに頼まれてた水角石も手に入ったし。
そうだな、かんざしをなくしたって聞いたら普通はそれを探すことになるのに。でも
目的が異なれば、私の依頼人である志向さんの目的は弁償金を削減。千人以前の今のリーユエコーは人間が統治する都、千人とかいうどうでもいい身分よりも法律家と。だって今のリーユエコーでは法律に精通している法。
誰かさんがそれを聞い
て。必要なものも見つかったし、バーヤのところ。
All right, now we have to go back up to Nanny, and I think the event should be done.
証拠も集まったし、そろそろクロッサルさんのところへ向かおう。
Hey, what the fuck? Where are we going?
What?
Alright, here's the teapot.
おかえり。よしよし。
マヤ、もう全部揃ってるなら。
ああ、もう。
じゃあ私はこれで。旅人、私からも。最近は他国の法律も研究してる。
このこったら、もう戻るんじゃろう。も
う、今行くところだから。
もうバイユンフェイ。
彼女の父親だってそうじゃん。縁起はアミ。今の理由はさ、おしゃべりは。
あ、楽しみだな。
だ。
あ、constructing teapot。
できたぞ。この陣落とさないようきちんと持つんじゃ。それとこの設計図。
でも
心配はいらないよ。もう。おちびちゃお。
All right, here we go. Whoa. Okay, teapot, chill. Where am I going?
この、でも、周りには何もないみたいだな。
Oh, that's for the housing.
削るもん、でも、おい。
Right, that's a housing, dude. Nice.
ようやく人でっかい山柄だ。
山柄ではありません。私はツバの
名前。
まあ、とりあえずマルと呼んで。
あ、ピンボーよ。
この道店内のあなたたちの旅はまだまだ続くと思います。
そうですね。
ですので、先に簡単に説明し。
そうでした。
設計図は持っていますか？設計図さえ持っていれば、この道店を。
設計図。あ、そうだ。ティンバーヤから壺をもらった。
そう、それです。まずは設計図の最後に頭の中で思い描くことで、設計図の内容が。
そんな簡単に作り出せるもんなのか？もし、
まあ、それは難しいでしょうね。彼の話によると。つまりここは仮初めの空間であり、暇を得たい者が癒しと悠然の時を享受することはできるものの、あくまで仮ですので、現実
金色の目を。
実は私もよく覚えておりません。そんな方よりもう少し周りを散策してみて。もし聞きたい。
Yeah, after using summoning of the teapot, traveler can interact with an entitled enteret. Traveler can also summon a teapot within the confines. Okay, man, this is fucking confusing right now. What is this? I don't know. Maybe something like that. Did I go in? Oh, enter mansion. Okay, that's my mansion. I can actually go in. Oh, my mansion is empty as fuck. So what do I do? Cutting down trees. Jedi cat. Okay. Fuck, how many rounds are there? I believe I need to get out. Grind. A little bit. Maybe? What do I do? Yeah, let's go over here. This is where I place my building. Forge? Oh, I can forge shit. Okay. This is like a housing system. No one is working for me though. Okay, anyways, I am kind of lost. Why? And like, what the fuck's happening? Why no clock? Oh. Yo, sup Sish, how you bro? Just kind of doing my a new event thing. What am I doing, man? Thought I missed the stream. Nah, bro. I haven't wished yet, actually. So you missed nothing. How are you, man? Okay, rank bonus. Claim award. Oh, fuck. There are lots of rank, dude. Playing CS. Nice. I want to play CS too, actually. Okay. New item. Did I start building or what the fuck? What do I do?
Right.
How's your CS going, bro? Right. Okay. How am I gonna... I'm winning matches these days. That's good, bro. That's good. I'm jealous. You like top fragging or like MVP or something? How the fuck do I? Top 2 in points table. Or 3 sometimes. Whoa, fuck, that's good, dude. That's really good. Do you still AWP a lot or you use rival? Alright man, now I'm gonna roll. Can I just exit? Just exit in this realm. Trees. Okay, I'm gonna build the trees here. I think maybe. Let's just drop it here. Confirm. Nice. I'm mostly AWP, but if I can't, then I'll switch to rival. Rise. So you AWP, if you can't, then you probably use an M4 AK. Is that correct? How do I exit? Ah, right. I can. Okay, so I go back like. Yeah, man. Well, very luckily, I won a CSGO match. Was it last night or Monday? I think it was last night, right? I streamed last night and I won. Got my rank back to GoNova 1 from GoNova 2. A little bit disappointed, but. That's what happens when every time's the is it monthly or like I don't think it's monthly. What does CSGO have like a monthly rank thing? Like if you don't keep playing, you would get the rank regardless. I think that's what has happened. I was going over 2 before, but I got fucking deranked. Oh god. Oh wow. Yep, I like blue. Blue would switch more. Nice wings. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, bro. Next match started. Later, bro. Okay, good luck, man. Top frag. See you later. It's good. Everyone's playing lots of games. Jealous, jealous, jealous. Alright, I need to find a place where I think I have. I need to roll for. I need to wish for Zhongli and then see if I can get him. If I can't, then I'm fucked. If I can, that's good. Missions are done. Alright. I think the best place to roll Zhongli would be. Where does Zhongli like? I reckon looking over at Liyue, it would be like the sickest place. Alright, this is our beautiful Liyue, and let's roll for Zhongli. I'm gonna record this. Give me one sec. We'll record this. Alright. Welcome back, guys. As I've mentioned before, I'm gonna roll for Zhongli, and I really, really wish I can. I really can. Oh, hang on, if I go to shop, I really can get Zhongli and Yangfei as well, hopefully. I can probably roll for about, I don't know, about 70 to 80 wishes. And look at my history, last time I got a 5-star was a Kaching banner. And ever since then, I haven't rolled. So that's why I've saved up a lot. And yeah, man, wish me luck. It's not a guarantee though. Even though it's a 5-star, it's still a 50-50 chance, and I don't know, I'm nervous. Gotcha always makes me nervous. And yeah, just let me buy one. Let me buy one. And yeah, man. Good luck. Good luck to me. I really need Zhongli. I've been so hyped up for him. I missed him the first time. And I'm gonna roll for them. And by the way, before I roll, I just want to tell you that I've been farming a lot for Zhongli. Geo bosses. I farmed him, like, I killed him at least once a day for the last a month or so. And I've got these as well. I think it's not enough still. I still need to kill a lot of these. And I still need to kill a lot of Geo bosses. And also, so sorry. The gold talent books as well. I've been actually quite lucky with the gold talent books. I got quite a lot just by running. I got like 3 to 4 gold books in runs. That's really lucky because normally you only get the green and you normally get the teaching and the guide, but not the gold books. So yeah, man, I'm actually farmed up for Zhongli. I've farmed a bit of Mora as well. I've been saving all my materials, my resins to farm materials, everything for Zhongli. And man, I just can't wait. So yeah, fuck, let's go, dude. Let's go. Here we go. Can pull straight away, do you think? Yeah, I think I should just tan pull it straight away. Let's go. Zhongli, come home, baby. Come home, daddy. I love you. Come home. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Once you click the button, there's no going back. Okay, it's a purple. It's gonna be Yangfei. Yangfei? What's... Holy shit, fuck! Holy fuck, dude. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. First purple. Oh my, first 4-star, dude. First 4-star. That's fucking crazy. That's fucking crazy. Dude, people are gonna go so mad at me. Dude, like, that's fucked up, dude. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Like, a lot of people are gonna get mad at me. I really kind of know, like, I would get her because I'm rolling for 5-star, right? I'm texting my flatmate. He rolled like 50 wishes. He got Zhongli, but not Yangfei. And he's been farming Yangfei for the last 2 months. He's got like hardcore artifacts, like Talon's material, Mora's, everything for him. Shit, bro. Alright, man. Oh god, I got Yangfei. I can't believe it. That's fucking nuts. That's crazy, dude. That's fucking crazy. That's really fucking crazy, dude. Oh no. Alright, I am gonna keep wishing, of course. C1 Yanfei! Holy fuck! Dude, this is nuts. Okay, this is nuts. Holy fuck. Dude, this is... this is insane. Oh shit. I can't believe it. That's fucking insane. Dude, oh man. Dude, you guys are gonna fucking kill me. What the actual fuck? Oh my god. I don't want her though. I want to give them to you if I can. Oh god. Dude, that's crazy. That's crazy. Alright. Another temple. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Zhongli. Come home, baby. Come home, Zhongli. Come home, baby. Let's go. Alright. I've been saving a lot for this moment, man. Like, it's fucking crazy, dude. I've been saving a lot. Okay, Eye of Perception. I kind of knew it. A shit 4-star will happen. Alright, let's go for another one. Easy peasy. Alright, purple. That's fucking crazy, bro. Like, the first two wishes. The first two 4-stars is Yangfei straight away. Noel. I fucking knew it. It's gonna be Noel. Noel will just always pop up. Another one. How far am I in now? I think I'm on my 30th roll, 30th, 40th, something like that. Holy shit, dude. Rust! Oh, finally, I get a Rust. Finally. I've been playing this game for 4 months, 5 months. Finally, I get a Rust. Holy shit. Okay. No purple though. I think this is the only purple. This is only four star. Yep. But still, man, it's a rust. Take a rust any days. I think I'll pass this to my my visual finally. Alright. How far? Oh, the. I think 40th roll, right? 40th. Alright, come on, dude. This is gotta be it. Yes, 5-star. Okay, please. Please, 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 please. No! 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 Hey, Luke! What are you doing here? Fuck! Why? What are you doing here, Diluc? What are you doing here? Fuck, this is... What are you doing here, Diluc? I never asked for you. I don't want you. Ah. Okay. I was gonna save Primal Gems. I was gonna save my Primal Gems. I thought Song Li would be easy. But obviously not. The game fucking knows. C2 Diluc is not bad, but I don't need C2 Diluc. I just need Song Li. And I want to save my Primo Gems. Easy. End of the day. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. This is done. I got Diona. Diona. Yep. This is not good, man. This is not good. This is not good. Diluc, I don't need you. I don't know why you're doing here. What are you doing here, Diluc? I don't need you, bro. Fuck. Oh, C2 Diluc, I can't complain. When Diluc takes damage, his attack increases by 10% and his attack speed increases by 5, lasts for 10 seconds. Stack up to 3 times. And can only occur every 1.5 seconds. Fuck, I knew it. Fuck, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew the game would do this to me. I want Song Li and the game fucking gave me Diluc. C2 Diluc. It's not bad. He is good. But you know. I don't need C2 Diluc. I need Song Li. Oh man. This is out of my expectations. Fuck me, dude. Fuck. This is bad. Oh, man. Oh, man. All the Primo Gems that I've saved up has gone to Diluc. Oh, that's true. That's true. Can't complain. That was the best case scenario. If I didn't get Zhong Li, a C2 Diluc would be the most optimal non-guarantee Zhong Li. Now my next 5-star will be guaranteed Song Li. But still, man, I was gonna save my Primo Gems. I just thought Song Li would come home easy. Like, just like that, you know? Fuck, it didn't. Fuck me. Anyway, we have to keep going. We have to keep going. Just have to keep going. I got 2 Yang Fei's though, I can't complain. Yeah, let's go. Whatever. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh no, Yang Fei, why do you keep coming? I thank you for that, but I don't know, man. I don't need you. I have no plans for you. Why do you keep coming home? Ah, god damn it. I need Zhong Li. That's it. You know? Easy. Bro. Fuck. Oh, mate. Oh my god. Yangfei, dude. I have no plans for you. What are you doing here? Okay. I don't know if I should... I might as well spend all my Primo Gems, for fuck's sake. Right? I might as well spend my Primo Gems. I'm disappointed, man. Oh, it didn't even update yet. Okay, I don't even know how far I'm in. Like, do I exit? Maybe go to another place? I thought looking at Leeway, Zongli would come home. But obviously not. What is my lucky place? I need to find a lucky place. Oh no, let's try Hula. Oh, right. Anyways, Mount Hula. Okay, here I am. Good roll. Just one at a time because I spent my primos already. I hit 9.5k primos, bro. Yeah, I can't even get I can't even get a team wish in. Anyways. Just have to do it. Come on, Zongli. Come home, Zongli. Come home, bro. Zongli, I need you. Hey, man, you got Chi Chi. I got the Luke. I got three Yangfeis. I'm lucky. I'm gonna kill myself. That's okay. I saved up 9k Primo Gems, dude. And I got C2 Diluc. That's the second best scenario. I just gotta tell myself that. Oh, a Fafonia sword? I don't need a Fafonia sword, bro. Diluc is better than a Chi Chi. That's true. Yeah, I feel you, man. Like, one of the worst 5-star, I think it's gotta be Chi Chi. Not gonna lie. I really want to comfort you, but at the same time, I can't. I don't want to lie, bro. Oh, man. Zongli, you fuck. Zongli, you fucking come home, bitch. Why? When does this get updated? Please! I'm free to play. Economo is 3 months. The worst 5-star. I feel you, man. I feel you. Zongli is pussy hiding. Same. Well, that's it, man. I spent all my Primo Gems. Gotta save up again now. But at least I have 19 days to do so. And I should have my Battle Pass all leveled up. Get some more Primo Gems, and I gonna buy another 5 Fates from the shop when it resets. Yeah. Zongli didn't come home, man. Zongli didn't come home. C2 Diluc as well. Only C2 Diluc. C2 Diluc is actually pretty good. He won't come to our box, so sad. Nah, he will come, bro. He will come. I have faith in Zongli. Just keep wishing. You have 19 days, bro. I'm sure your next 5-star is guaranteed. But man, Yeah, I'm happy with C2D, Luke. I just wish I had a Wolf Gravestone. That's all. I'd make him 10 times stronger. Yeah. And okay, where's the new character? Where's Yang Fei? Alright, Yang Fei. What is her kit? I would be happy to get D-Luke instead of Chi-Chi shit. True. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, what is her talent? Summon Blister and Flame that deal higher AoE damage. Opponent hit by the flames will grant Yang Fei maximum number of sacred sealed. Done deal. Alright. Rush at enemy opponents, dealing AoE power damage, trying to Yan Fei the maximum number of Scarlet Seals and apply brilliance on her. Well, if I have her, to be honest, I might as well build her. Recharge attack and ult T2. Oh, nice. Brilliant has the following attack. Yeah, she is. Apparently, she's really good for a 4 star. Like, she is really, really good for a 4 star. Holy shit, this is insane. Blazing Eye. What is Blazing Eye? When Yan Fei's charge attack deals a critical hit to an opponent, she will deal an additional instance of AoE power damage equal 80% of her attack. This damage counts as charge attack damage. Better than C0 Klee. Is she? Is she? Oh, thank God. She can display all the resources unique to Leeway on the minimap. Oh, that's really good. Okay. Constellations, bro. Constellations. When Yan Fei uses a charge attack, each existing Scarlet Seal reduces her stamina cost of her charge attack. Okay. Okay, I guess I just have to activate her. That's no point. I'm quite lucky, though. I'm quite lucky. Within, like, 70 wishes, I think. I got 3 off Yang Fei. I got 3 Yang Fei. Alright, next one. Increase Yang Fei charge attack. Crit rate by 20%. Holy fuck, her C2 is insane. Against enemies that are below 50% HP though. Fuck, that is still really good. Dude, a free crit rate. 20% crit rate free. Yeah, I'm just lucky. Just unlucky about the Song Lee part, but hey, I'm sure I'll get him within the next 19 days. I'm pretty sure. Wow, that is insane. This C2 is insane. Alright, increase the level of Cyan Addict by... Is that her ult? Oh no, that's her skill. Her burst is C5. Oh, whoops. Oh, I don't. Oh, okay, so maximum, I only got it to C2. Oh, well, that's okay. Her C2 is really good. What is her C4? When Dundee's used, creates a shield that absorbs 45% max HP for 10 seconds. The shield absorbs pyro 20% for more. Okay. Increase the maximum number of Scarlet Seal by 1. Okay, that is a big play. I need 80 invocation to reach the pity. Me too, man. Me too. There's nothing I can do. Same here. Yang Fei, thank you for coming home. I really appreciate it. But, you know. Oh, fuck. I got your back. Fucking Noel. I don't know why they put Noelle in this banner. People got fucking so mad. You know? Supposed to be Ning Guang. You can't pull so. Hey man, just have faith. Even though, like, get your wish to like freaking, I don't know, like the 20th, even or 30th. There's still like chances. There's still chances to get Song Li, trust me. Alright, C2 is actually really good. What's C3 Noelle? Oh fuck, that's her skill. Well, you have C6 Noelle, bro. That means you're good. increases the world attack by an additional 50% of her defense. So if you build a shit ton of defense, you should have heaps of attack. Additionally, every opponent defeated during the skill duration adds 1 second to the 10 seconds of duration. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, okay. Oh well. C2 Diluc. Nothing is worse. I just need a wolf gravestone. That's it. Anyways, man, that's the end of the stream. I'm actually quite upset, not gonna lie, because I wanted Zhongli. I've been farming a lot for him. It's not even funny. But if the game decides to give me a C2 Diluc, I'll take it. Wolf gravestone. Alright, man, that's at the end of the stream and the video. Thank you for watching, man. If you're new here, please make sure you help me out by subscribing and like the stream. They'll help me out a lot. I hope I entertained you as well. Remember, I stream twice a week, most likely Monday and Thursday nights in my time. So yeah, if you're new here, go to the description and join our Discord as well. Later, bro. Thank you for coming. Have a good night. Oh man. Oh fuck, I still have to spend my stupid resins. Damn it. Oh god, I still have this. In my resin. Okay. Still have to go to work. I'm just upset. I don't have Zhongli. I just lagged. Oh bro, so upset. Didn't get Zhongli. Yeah, I need to at least get one dual boss.
こいつはどうだ。この瞬間、お前は永遠を手にする。雨描き型し。股間奥義。封印厳禁。
I can't remember. Actually, my C2 Diluc would probably help me out here.
炎よ、燃やし尽くせ。
Oh, fuck, 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 this is...君君，我还没睡，快了，等我十分钟啊，然后打给你。The fuck? Only two of us? Really?
すまんすまん。おとなしくしやがれ。この瞬間、お前は永遠
を。無駄な努力をやめたい。降参しなさい。
こいつはどうだ。
この剣はわかるかい。形は静止。
これ。
ファクスはオーティー、ブ
ロ。おとなしくしやく。
風引くなよ。
しょっと。よいしょっと。
メイドのレイに気をつけます。
Fucking Zhongli, so OP bro, not even funny. Fucking love him, but I didn't kill him! God damn it! We got them Zhongli already. It makes me angry. Ah, makes me angry. Don't make me angry like that, bro. Fucking hell, dude. The owner. I don't know. I don't know if I should use the owner. That was only. That's nice. Let's go. This guy came back. Was it just him now? Alright, C2 song, let us see to Diluc. I need to build my fucking Diluc, don't I?
Sabaki o uke o
kurae.
Sukiyori. Amai. Sukiyori. Nanko. Tendo. Koko ni ai. Sukiyori.火炎よ燃やす難攻不落
行くぞ。これで間に合いますね。
スキャリ揺らぐことなし。
これ岩の重さは安心で
剣よ盤石。スキャリスキャリいざ。
そこだ。
難攻不落。さばきを天理受けよ。
そこだ。
スキャリ。
甘い。ガガセントフォーレ。
Right, no one's leaving. No one's leaving. Let's fuck the guy left. Alright. Then I'm gonna do the gold book.
Iza! Sukiyori!
Fuck, lucky I didn't like spend all my materials on him as well. Otherwise, I would fucking cry. like really really didn't. I held off. I had a feeling I was going to be like actually looks good, you know? Fuck Song Lee. Why didn't you come home, dude? You go sing show? Okay. Oh. Let's go, dude. Why? Why? We think Chu will be good for perma freeze. Come on, Rosaria. What are you doing? You're gonna attack here, right? Fucking DC, dude. Come on. Fuck's sake. Oh, she's coming. Is she coming? Yeah, I think she's coming.
Otonashiku shiyagare. Koitsu wa dou da?
いや、許さない。すまんすまん。はい、そこ。これ。好き。難攻不落。この瞬間。こいつはどうだ？
こいつはどうだ？
What the fuck?
お前は永遠に残り。これ。甘い。ガンザン八九。いや。風邪ひくなよ。そこ。いや。こいつはどうだ？
Fuck, I'm gonna go Diluc next time. You try Alama, baby. My, let's go, man. Don't waste time, dude. I feel like my Diluc is not even like at its best optimal thing. Yeah, see, crit rate, crit damage. I need more crit damage. Yeah, Xingqiu is good. Xingqiu is really good. Give me Xingqiu, bro. Alright, man, I'm gonna follow Xingqiu. Xingqiu, brother, I'm gonna follow you. Because I need your wit. I need your witness. Oh, this is the last run, anyways.
こいつはどうだ?この剣はわかるかい?風邪ひくなよ。これ。
おとなしく仕上がる。こいつはどうだ?雨描きがたし。すまんすまん。おとなしく仕上がる。天道万象。こいつはどうだ?
やっ。風邪ひくなよ。ガンザン八九。やっ。お前って本当にこれ。
Oh no, there's a lag on this.
こいつはどうだ?甘い!形は精神と共にあれ!天道万象!これ!すまんすまん!おとなしく仕上がれ!
What the fuck, dude? Stop teleporting, man!
こいつはどうだ?甘い!動く!
Thank you very much, everyone. That's the end of the stream, and I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll post the video of Wishing Game Fae as soon as possible. So yeah, thank you very much. Have a good night, everybody. Have a good night.
Okay, hitman in the cut with a hammer, hey. I feel like Tony Montana, hey. Wake up, get the bread, 25-8. 10 bands in the bed just to keep it safe. I don't like people, everybody fake. Stay with my dang ones, that'll never change. I don't give a bob drip for retail, hey. I'd rather get credit card details, yeah. Y'all spend too much on a female. I could make 5 bands with an email. I'ma see him at the Chevron.